Radio ones, this is Ori G and welcome to our sixth day in Sri Lanka. Come and enjoy Kuombo shopping tour with me. The beautiful ocean. For the lecture.
So these are the steps you should have to follow. So when you are walking, that will beneficial physically, that will beneficial for your health also. Then one, Shirodhara, oil pour on the head for him for having backbone disorders. We are doing oil pooling method, specific oil we have to select and apply like this way. Joint disorders also, you know, Vata predominant people, especially Vata predominant people, they are having some sort of sound in the joint.
And we had amazing lecture for Ayurveda and I got a head massage and it was fantastic. Look at the Indian Ocean. The ocean is so pretty and lovely. Look at it. Woo! Pretty beautiful ocean. This is actually the balcony of our room. So gorgeous.
Spa salon. And on our way back, we'll be visiting a tea shop. So that's the program for the day. The drive to Colombo is roughly a little over 1 hour.
Plaza in Colombo and it's so gorgeous. Wow, so beautiful. Wow, 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 and the gardens and everything, so gorgeous. So welcome to Colombo, welcome to this beautiful plaza and the lions and the statues. Everything is gorgeous and so beautiful. There are some nice shops actually here. Inside are the luxury shops that you can see. And this is the Independence Plaza. You can see the architecture for national significance and to keep the discipline. Actually.
job.
This is my coffee. Look at these pretty flowers.
$658. Yeah.
This looks the best. The size. The gemstones in Sri Lanka.
But madam,
this is the United Nations of Sri Lanka. It's located in Colombo. And we're in front of Spaceway One. They sell cars. So this is the holy ground, and it has some kind of tea. For dinner. Bon appetit.
Yes.
$10.